Hello everyone, welcome to my new Let's Play 16, Disguise 7, Vows of the Virtuous. I'm doing this for a buddy of mine, you know, Muffin XLR Pro, or XL Pro. He really wants me to do it, so I decide I'm going to. I'm going to record the first episode, and then finish a bunch of my LPs, and then go straight towards finishing this. So yeah, without further ado, let's start.
You dare challenge me, Ihibara Gendo-san, master of the Sangetsu no Kairyu school. You certainly have this.
No, I want to do auto.
So, what's your name, boy? I'm about to take your life. You might as well tell me now. It's Fuji. But enough of the chit-chat. Let's fight. I'll count to three. As soon as I finish, we shall cross blades. Found by me. We should let our swords do the talking for us, like real Inamoto warriors. I like your thinking. That's true, Bushido. All right, let's do it. One, two, tear open. What? But I'm not done yet.
Check that one off.
Why, you little? What about the Bushido Code? Don't you have any pride as a warrior?
Idiot. What's a demon doing talking about Bushido? Come on. Winners are heroes, losers are zeros. Everyone in the netherworld knows that.
You! I won't let you get out of here alive! Get him! Everyone! Get him!
Oh, so that's your idea of Bushido, huh? Ganging up on one guy.
I thought you were the master of Sangetsu who gives a shit.
Silence! How dare you look down on the sword master of the Edo Shogunate! You'll get what's coming to you!
Look down? Man, that's not at all. I sized you up as filthy witch, and I'm here to take everything you've got. It's my first battle in a while. Maybe it wouldn't hurt to go over the basics again.
All right. So, you guys already know how Disgaea works. You see my 6 LPs of the 6... You seen Disgaea 6, you know how shit works, but there is gonna be some new stuff that I'm gonna have to cover, because there is some new mechanics that I know that are gonna be in this game. So yes, this is the basics, you know, they're just explaining the player turn system and the unit act and the move and attack. So yeah, let's skip that. So basically, you do this, you move, you attack, execute, and you end turn. That's how it works. Okay, so this is the stage results. Yep, and your mana and XP will be stored at the juice bar. Same as always.
Your pupils all ran off. They must really love their master. So, what are you gonna do now?
Spare me! Spare my life!
Is it the way of Bushido found in death or something?
Loser.
Just hand your money over.
I'll chop you down otherwise.
All right, but this is all I have on me.
Huh? That's all you've got after ripping off all your students? Fuck. Just do my work for you instead.
Then, you let me go?
Yeah, it's part of the whole, merciful warrior thing. Get it?
But you should know. I'm 10 million hell in debt. You're mine till that's all paid off.
What?
Your diamond's great. I was about to risk my life working on a netherworld sardine boat. Thanks for filling in for me.
Holy shit!
This cluster of diverse netherworlds believed in a highly venerated code.
Bushido.
Inhabitants of Hinomoto were honorable warriors, though demons elsewhere loathe honor. Those here regarded it highly. However, that's all in the past. Hardly a trace of honor remains in the Hinomoto netherworlds today. Their pride, their livelihood, their Bushido, all these were taken from them by a cunning netherworld leader. Our tale follows a girl who adores Bushido, and a man who despises it. Now they must join forces to fight for their beliefs.
Episode 1. The Hinomoto Otaku and the Wayward Warrior.
That was interesting, I gotta say. Oh, no.
Miss Gorilla, your enthusiasm aside, we will soon be arriving in Hinomoto.
Oh, finally! House is born in the land of my dreams! Hinomoto! Oh, right! I almost forgot! My father says proper greetings are the faces of Bushido. I have to greet everyone taking care of me on my nethership properly. How you doing, presents? Special lucky puppy love cakes. My Hinomoto manners are impeccable.
As attentive as ever, Miss Gorilla, your success with your apparel company is undoubtedly due to your gentle nature.
Ah,
Kisan,
I'm not that amazing. Anyway, it's time to make my rounds.
Ah, that reminds me. Once you've finished your tasks, you may inquire at the general store. The Rosen Queen Company is aboard for a business trip. I'm sure a visit to them will be much appreciated.
Okay, so let's talk to everyone. Yeah, so we're just gonna go around and give these fluff cakes to all of our members. Yeah, this person looks familiar, don't they? We're gonna give everyone fluff cakes, because why not? Check them out. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do first. We're going to apply all the DLC that I bought. That's all the DLC. And I'll see you guys with the next video of Disguise 7. And I'll see you guys later. Remember, guys, stay crispy, dry is dry, wet is wet. Peace.